All right, y'all. We got new La Seraphim. Perfect Night. This is the collab with Overwatch. I guess there's nothing else to say. I mean, Overwatch DLC.
Money.
Y'all ready?
Yes.
Oh, that's the actual. Yeah, that's the actual people.
Fine. Wait, Tracer, and then hold on. Me and my girlies, we gon' party till it's
early. Got me feeling otherworldly tonight. They gonna play this in a game? Traffic, but
the radio, I don't know.
Cutico.
Kind of dope, actually.
Yeah. Oh yeah, all Overwatch cinematics are high quality.
Oh, that's hard. I like that layer. Out of the box.
I got a credit card and some good company.
These are bars.
Okay. I'm forgetting the other character's name right now. I know who that is, too. Yeah, my girl. Oh, just like the game when you speed up. The alt.
Yeah. Shout out.
What is that? A gravity thing?
Nice.
Mm. Oh wow.
Oh shout
Diva.
Out. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah,
shout out.
Is that Sombra? I think. That was chill.
Okay.
It was chill.
How you feel about it?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like it's a cool, relaxed song. I like the, you know, easy going collab. It wasn't too much and, like, you know, just out there. It complemented the mood of the song and everything like that. I thought it was great, and I just love the lax vibe of it and everything like that. I know I got at least two characters right. No, three characters right in this. I don't remember the other two characters, but just how they just kind of did a lot of things with their video game abilities and everything, and
yeah,
messed with
fire.
The video. I thought that was pretty cool. So I'm not surprised, because, you know, Overwatch always delivers, you know, high quality animation and stuff like that. So this is a good collab, and I like the song.
Yeah, man. Same here. I mean, it's a real chill vibe. I liked pretty much what Ace was mentioning, like how they're doing their abilities. I can't remember all the members neither. Yeah. It's been a while since we played the game, but definitely animation was on point. I like the theme of it. Like, we're going to a concert. They're stuck in traffic, and they're using their abilities to get to the... Right. I wish we had
can't relate to using abilities to get past the traffic.
Yeah, that would be
But
amazing.
In Atlanta, traffic is... that looked like Atlanta traffic right there.
That looked like Atlanta. And we had to use those abilities the first concert we all went to.
You're right. Yeah, the Black Pink concert when we... Oh, yeah, Super Hill.
We was running. So... A lot of people can relate to this concept. As far as how it relates to the game while I'm playing it, I'm not sure I would use my super alt to this. But respect. It's a dope vibe, man. You know, because that game is intense. You feel me? So, but this is real chill. Shut up.
Yeah, I personally ain't an Overwatcher. I played, like, I downloaded it and felt like the first game, for real, for real. I was like, this is part two?
It does.
Part 1.5.
Whatever.
One again.
I just remember I downloaded, I played like 3 matches, and I was just like, bro, I'm out of here. This is the same game. Fuck out of here with this. You know what I'm saying? But aside from the game, you know what I'm saying? I heard it's made some major improvements. I don't care. I'm not turning it on. But I don't feel like this song belongs in the game whatsoever. I don't know. Maybe the loading screen.
Okay.
But
okay.
I don't know if I even want to feel this vibe while a game is loading.
Yeah.
Like, I'm about to go merc.
You know?
Something. Maybe if I'm a healer. You know what I'm saying? If I'm a healer, maybe.
Well, I'm a healer. You know?
Maybe if I'm a healer, I rock with this. I don't want to hear this when I'm about to, you know, I'm about to go merc something. You know what I'm saying?
You know, I'll put some dust on you. With this song going. Yeah, shout out.
But I do like the song. It's definitely a good vibe, man. Shout out to La Seraphim. Everybody sounded really good singing in English. I didn't know what to expect, but I do know that only Eugen knows English. And yeah, I couldn't tell. Everybody sounded really good. A 1080p, like, that's her name.
Shout out.
Because 1080p did learn La Seraphim, and then she forgot, and then learns them again, and then she forgets. But yeah, I really enjoyed the song, man. Everybody did a great job here. I enjoyed it. Just don't know if I want to hear it in-game.
Yeah.
1080p?
I like the animation and the choreography. Truth be told, I read it, but it translated to Overcooked, and I was like,
Overcooked.
Oh, she likes Overcooked.
Because that's why I'm like, I don't know.
We need to see a K-pop Overcooked collaboration.
That would be fire.
We'll get down with that.
That'd be fire.
Yeah, yeah.
I saw donuts. I saw food. So I was like, well, where are we going with this?
And
I was like,
you saw Overcooked the whole time.
If they had Stray
Kids,
we're
talking about abilities and everything, and you're thinking Overcooked.
I'm just like,
Stray Kids got menu. You know what I'm
saying? You see what I'm saying? I'm just like, so when are they doing that?
Maybe they could throw this in Among Us too.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
Play over the intercom before somebody hit the panic button.
Stop thinking about ideas. We ain't get paid
for
this.
Right. Yeah, we ain't get paid for that.
We ain't get paid for this.
Yeah, man.
Right.
I can see that.
But yeah, the song was really laid back. The choreography, I like that, and the animation. But I don't play games enough to know if I'd want to hear this. I mean, I definitely know. Well, you know, it might be calming. It's kind of like a Deadpool. Like, I'm just listening to calming music before I go kill some people.
Oh my god!
Oh yeah.
It's a perfect night with me and my girls. Bang bang bang.
Do you remember who's who?
No.
She said, "Don't put me on the spot."
That's my favorite.
Okay.
That's my bias.
Eugen.
The one, yeah, that one. Because I always want to call her Sully, but I know she's an N-mix. Whatever. I get it when I say it out loud. I get it.
So you don't remember anybody else right there?
There's a Che something in his one. That's her.
Okay, yeah, there you go. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Is there Shahua in this one?
No.
Nope. Is that Idol?
Yes.
All right, see, I'm getting there. But that's all I'm getting.
You remember which one is Sakura?
This one is, that's the other one.
Yep, there you go.
There you go, you're good.
But the other two are a no.
Unshe?
Would it be?
I said Unshe.
Oh, no.
No?
Who's that one?
Zua.
Oh, she's in this one?
Yeah.
Mm. I don't know which one it is, though.
Okay.
I tried.
It was fun.
Good job. Good job. Getting better. Getting better.
Baby steps.